Hello friend, welcome back to Auto Resource YouTube channel. You are looking with me on 2004 Chevy Trailblazer. I just performed that engine oil and filter change, and what is remaining is to reset that warning light which is inside. So let's go and do that. I already did that, and Chevy made it super easy, and I wanna share that with you, right? So you will put your key in the ignition, which is right here, and put it in the on position, right? And that's that change engine oil warning light. It will normally stay on like this, and the way to deal with it is that you stepped 3 times on the throttle pedal, which is right here, right? 1, 2, 3. On the 3rd, you are holding the pedal and the light, which is here, starts flashing. You keep holding that pedal, right, until the light disappears. And that's what happened to me just a minute ago, right? Then you start, you can switch it off or just go ahead, right, start it up, and the light will be gone and you are reset, right, for another cycle. Now we have these buttons here, right? So let's see. It's odometer. Oh, and engine oil life, it's at 100%. That's how easy Chevrolet made it for you as a owner of the car. That's wonderful.